About 1,000 people were trapped in Death Valley National Park because of this. Take a look. Monsoonal-fueled storms. The National Park Service reported that parts of the park received 1.5 inches of rain in a short period of time yesterday, and that turned the dusty and torrid valley into a flash flood zone. These images are incredible. Just this one storm cell dumped about 75% of all the rain Death Valley National Park typically gets in just 1 year.